So I just saw a kid crying because he lost 100 pounds. So I gave him 15 pounds from the 100 pounds that I found. See, when God blesses you, you have to bless others.